In the dark, unfathomable depths of the ocean, a chilling question haunts our imagination. Could the terrifying megalodon sharks still be lurking, waiting to strike? Step into the shadows of prehistoric times as we uncover the ancient legend of these monstrous predators, estimated to have grown up to 18 meters, or three times the length of a great white shark. We do have good news. That piece of seaweed touching your leg is most certainly not the megalodon.
Here are 10 reasons why the megalodon definitely went extinct.
If you enjoy this video, please boop the like button and subscribe to Oberon Labs to learn more about fascinating theories like this one.
Reason 1, teeth of terror.
Sharks repeatedly shed and replace teeth. Fossilized evidence has painted a vivid picture of these colossal megalodon sharks boasting teeth that dwarf even the great whites. We marvel at these fearsome pearly blades, but none have been found younger than 2.6 million years old. This perplexing absence of recent megalodon teeth among our findings intensifies the puzzle. Reason 2, fossilized battles. Whale bones, slashed and scarred with terrifying precision, bear witness to the megalodon's predation. Yet, we find no such evidence in the past 2.6 million years. The question lingers, leaving us to wonder if these monstrous sharks had vanished from our oceans, leaving only ancient tales behind. Reason 3, an unprecedented presence. Megalodon once ruled the oceanic expanse, their massive forms an awe-inspiring sight across tropical and subtropical waters. Unlike the secretive creatures that elude our gaze, megalodon existed in abundance across the globe. Yet, despite our insatiable curiosity and relentless exploration, we remain absent any sign or record of them. Reason 4, warming waters. Clues to megalodon's fate may lie in the ocean's temperature. As temperatures cooled 2.6 million years ago, some speculated that this shift led to their extinction. These warm water lovers would not have sought refuge in the icy depths, but rather danced at the ocean's surface, where we could have beheld their monstrous forms. Reason 5, doppelgängers of dread. Enormous sharks like Sleeper, Greenland, Basking, Whale, Great White, and Seven Gill are practically seen every day. They all are very big and often mistaken for a megalodon. But none of these are nearly large enough to come close to the estimated lengths of a megalodon, nor are their shapes consistent with what a megalodon would look like. Reason 6, disruption of the ecosystem. Could the absence of megalodon hint at something darker? Massive predators wield immense influence over ecosystems, shaping food webs and the delicate balance of nature. Yet, modern oceans show no signs of accommodating such an apex predator. The cruel irony may be that the ecosystem they once commanded contributed to their own demise. Reason 7, calculating numbers. If megalodon survived into our time, their population could be staggering, rivaling even the most abundant species. For megalodon to have existed 2.6 million years since the last known fossil tooth, there would need to be a sustainable population. Based on its size, we would expect global numbers if we assume the largest megalodon females get is 59,420 kilograms or 65.5 tons. But in the modern oceans, the primary way large marine animals go extinct is by human hunting. Megalodons should be in nets and markets if this was the case. Which brings me to my next reason. Reason 8, unmasking deception. Lured by sensational tales, we've fallen victim to fake documentaries that perpetuated the myth of the megalodon's existence. Disguised as truth, these stories only fueled our primal fears and reinforced our fascination with the long-lost shark. Reason 9, the vanishing cover-up. Dark whispers of government cover-ups and scientific conspiracies perpetuate the legend of megalodon's survival. However, the world of science thrives on dissent and rigorous inquiry, not on hiding truths. The pursuit of knowledge trumps all, and such a discovery would propel any scientist's career to unparalleled heights. Reason 10. Commercial interest. If a 45 metric ton shark existed in the ocean, then commercial fishing operations would ensure megalodon would have been found and on dinner plates throughout the globe. An average size megalodon would bring in an estimated £2 million or $3 million to a high-class restaurant. In the darkest corners of our minds, we may still harbor fears of the megalodon's return, but as we delve deeper into the past, the evidence becomes clear. The colossal predators of ancient times have vanished, leaving us to marvel at their grandeur and shudder at the mere thought of their existence. And so, the enigmatic legacy of the megalodon persists, forever etched in the annals of our history, reminding us of the astounding wonders that once roamed the profound depths of our oceans. Thank you for watching Oberon Labs and subscribe to expand your mind, one universe at a time.